Good morning. Look, look, look. This is my new gear. Dial up. More than. Da-dam. Yes, dial up. More than Brandino. Cool, cool. Okay, this is the first time trying this my new gear. I hope I can catch big spotted waivers. Okay, let's go. Hello, this is Angular Waki based in the United States. Thank you for watching my video and supporting my channel. From the West Coast, I upload fishing videos every week, introducing how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. I hope you enjoy my channel.Okay, I got a new toy, a new rod for my saltwater fishing from Japan. Daiwa 21 More Than Brandino EXAGS 94ml.As you know, sea bass fishing is very popular in Japan. Japanese sea bass is different from European sea bass, which is called Brandino. For some reason, this Japanese sea bass rod has the name Brandino on it. Japanese sea bass is, I believe, closer to striper and snook.It's a great hider as a game fishing target, and also a tasty fish that has delighted people from, I'd say, the samurai era for hundreds of years. Daiwa Modern. It's the highest end Daiwa sea bass fishing tackle. I mean, Daiwa Modern is the most expensive.Cutting-edge sea bass tackle in their current lineups. They have many models, from short lengths to long lengths. Some haul river sea bass fishing, some haul surf and rock shore sea bass fishing. What I got is 94ml, less than 10 feet, could be used for surf lure casting,But my main fields are rocky jetties. Around 8.6 to 9.6 would be the perfect size for it. What is More Than Brandino EXAGS? Let me tell you what the Daiwa website says. More Than used to have two product lines, Expert and Brandino. Expert used lightweight thin rod blank.Easy to handle small to mid-size lure, and good to be used by any anglers. But for expert anglers who love to use big plugs and target longer fish, it could not be a perfect one. For those anglers, Brandino was the one to go. A powerful and strong model, fully utilizing the rod power,could have a long-distance cast with accuracy. But for non-expert anglers, such a monster rod can be too much. Then, in 2021, Daiwa introduced More Than Brandino EX. Yes, the rods have both characters. AGS, Air Guide System, is a diver original rod guide system. A carbon frame guide can be lighter, more rigid, and more sensitive than frames made of other materials like titanium and stainless. Diver had been working on this new technology for 20 years. This is, I'd say, a great technology. For fishing rod manufacturing, so far this could be the biggest invention made in the 21st century. Okay, let's go fishing with this cool new rod. Seeing impact fat 2.8 inches. Okay. Swing impact fat Texas rig. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's swing impact fat 2.8 inches. Texas rig. Wow. This is the first cast. My diver modern Brangino. Wow, cast feel is so nice. Come on. Okay. Second cast. Wow. So good. Yeah, the wind is a following wind, so that, winds help, but I can usually have a long distance cast. Cast feel is so nice. Come on, Spotty. Okay. Wow, I think, yeah, 5 meter to 10 meter, yeah, longer distance I could have. As you may know, in Japan, Japanese sea bass fishing, Suzuki tsuri, Japanese sea bass fishing using lures, is super popular. I used to be an avid Japanese sea bass angler. Every night I went out for night fishing. And these days in Japan, what I was told is so many places no fishing. Yeah, but 30 years ago, 20 years ago, we could access, you know, many great spots for Japanese sea bass night fishing. Every day after my work, yeah, I went to river, big port, to catch this big Japanese sea bass, Suzuki. They were more than the highest end brand line Daiwa Japan has for sea bass fishing. Highest end means expensive. Yes, expensive. Yeah. But oh, highest quality. This is great. I should have bought this one. Yeah. Watch earlier. I have been using Prompt Surfster. It's also a popular high-end rod. But my Surfster, I have three Surfsters, and they are kind of old rod. 20 years old. Yeah, could be more than 20 years. So compared to these days' high-end latest rod, those rods are still good, but not that modern excellent. Still good, yeah, but. And this one, modern Brangino. Wow, totally different. Totally different. Yeah, I can see huge gap we have in technology in the past 20 years. Ooh. Okay, so casting feel so good. What I have to confirm is how powerful, when set the hook on fish. I mean, I need a bite. Come on, Spotty, Sandbass, Calico. Whew, so smooth, so smooth. Not big. Not big. Ooh, spotty. Yeah, small one, but my first fish. Yeah, my modern Brangino first fish, spotty. Yeah, the winds get stronger. Yeah. But it's following winds, much better than against winds. One cast takes longer time than usual because I have long distance cast. Wow. Slow reading. Okay. Wow. Okay, this is a good one. Wow, yes, yes, yes. Wow. Diamazan Brangino, nice size spotted with us. Yeah, this is a good one.